Air fryer broccoli is one of the easiest side dishes you will ever make. All you have to do is drizzle broccoli with olive oil. I like to add toasted sesame oil, but it's optional. Salt and pepper, garlic powder, air fry for 10 minutes, and that's it. Look how beautiful it is. Crunchy, crispy. Enjoy.